For this week, the letter is the letter Z for Zeke the zebra. And for this activity, we're going to place stickers on our letter Z.
So you're going to have your paper that looks something like this, and your stickers that came with your week one pack. And you're going to put them on the Z like this,
following along the line. In the shape of the letter Z. And you can fill up your whole letter with as many stickers as you like.
Have fun!